to Bennett's right hand, play fake, throw it out. Burton in motion. We're going to flip it out to him, the freshman on the edge. You see the penalty yardage. That was a big one. Here's a flip to Kiaris Jackson. Jameer White trying to get a block for him. Got about the offense. Jameer White hit immediately. Jameer White on that carry. They'll try him again, left side. This time he's got some room to run, and he's got a first down.
And they've got to step up and help their quarterback as well, and this time they do. They pick up the inside blocker, and Jameer White.
At 50 carries, 50 yards and 22 carries last week. Boy,
another one.
Bad. White to the 30. Pushing all the way across the field. Three receivers there. Bennett looks that way. The backfield. Second down and 9. Play action. Bennett. White, the tailback. He gets the call. Straight up the middle. Jameer White. Touchdown, Georgia. 10-yard run.
So McClendon watched 74 and 70 just take the double team and push him out of the way, and that's where the gash happens. Also, the tight end, Darnell Washington, did a good job of sealing off the play.
Capped a 57-yard march in 8 plays. Jameer White from 10 yards out. We're tied at 7. That cost Georgia basically a touchdown. Down the middle, complete.
Fitz to step in and throw.
And now Bennett's to work here. Pretty good field position at the 34. Play fake. Stetson Bennett.
And he goes, let me do it. I can do that too.
Got it outside the 44. This might be a free play. Stetson Bennett in trouble. Got away. And now he's going to run with it. And
that aspect from the offensive and the quarterback spot.
Now Jameer White, and he's got a first down, and he's still plowing his way forward to the 42. Bennett, gonna go deep. Burton in motion. Play action. Bennett, 2 seconds remaining in the quarter. Play action. The lob this time is Bennett. Down the middle. Touchdown this time to Burton. Looking to throw here. Extra men coming on the rush. He dropped the ball. Scooped it back. On their side of the 50 now. And Jameer White gets the carry. Bounces off one guy. Taking some would-be tacklers. A little tighter. He threw him a touchdown pass late in the quarter. Bennett scans a field down the middle center. We're starting field position of the night. Jameer White will try to help that cause. Got it out around the 13.
Playing for the Dolphins.
Pyle moves up. First down, Jameer White out to the 21. White in the second and 10. White in motion out of that backfield. Bennett. Quick snap. Bennett has time. Deep team. Play action. Bennett loads going. Aaron Johnson in motion. Keep it on the ground. Jameer White broke one tackle.